I just wanted to encourage you tonight to worry about things that matter, not about all the other things that I think we stress out about from day to day. And I've said this a lot because I believe it, and I'm going to keep saying it, but I really believe that you and I, when we get to the end of our lives, we're not going to be stressed out about our finances or our careers or how nice our things are. We're going to be thinking about, like, am I right? Am I good with my family and my friends? And am I ready to meet my maker? And I think in the end, that's it. I really think it's that simple. So I want to encourage you, if you're going through a tough time right now, or you're stressed out about whatever it is, let it roll off. Think about the people around you and dig into those relationships, because those are what make us the most whole anyways. So this is When All Is Said and Done. Here we go. When all is said and done, and I'm looking back upon this race I've run, and when my heart gives in, I know you will be beside me, precious friend. It's just the same from the beginning to the end, when all is said and done. And if I lose my way, and if the sun should fall, and the dancing we once did becomes a crawl, let the memories move like shadows on the wall. If I lose my way, and I walk across that bridge of death alone, I will fix my eyes on the one who's waiting at the other side. It's my old friend and countless others there beside, when I'm coming home, when I'm coming home, when all is said and done, and I'm looking back upon this race I run, and when my heart gives in, I know you will be beside me, precious friend. It's just the same from the beginning to the end, when all is